Good morning, class 2 children. Now let us start second term syllabus, chapter 8, My School. A school is very important place where students get education. Most of the children in the neighborhood go to schools. Children who live nearby walk to their school. By walking, they are coming to school. Some children go to school which are quite far off from their areas. They go by auto rickshaw, van, car, bus, etc. But children now, this one has changed. During 2 years due to corona, children are staying at home. They are not going to their school by car, rickshaw or walking. Now they are learning by the virtual system, learning system. That means online teaching is going on nowadays. A school has a very big building, playground and garden for the children. There are many people who work in a school. This is Aditya School. It is a three-storied building and there is a big gate to the school. A watchman is always there at the gate. He never allows any unwanted person to enter the school building. Generally, your school also like that. When you read this one, you are thinking about your school. Your school also, watchman, that means Mathur uncle is there. And he also never allowed any unwanted person. Already 2 years back, you are watching that. Now, your classroom. Aditya School has many classrooms. Children learn various subjects and many good habits from their teachers. There are blackboards, maps, charts, tables and chairs in the classroom. You have also like that classroom in your school, but now you are missing that. Playground. Aditya School has two playgrounds. Children play and eat their lunch during the recess in the playground. There are swings, slides and other things to play in the playground. At school, children learn to play together. Garden. Aditya School also has a beautiful garden. Children can sit there during the interval or free time. A gardener looks after the garden. Children also help in keeping it neat and clean. Children do not pluck flowers from the garden. So, in a school, there is a small garden. You have also in your school a garden. And playground also are there where you are playing in your game period. But now you are missing. Principal's room. There is a principal's room in the school. The principal sits and works there. He looks after the whole school from there. He meets the visitors and parents in this room. Library. This is Aditya's library. You have also library in your third floor. Here children read newspapers, magazines, books, etc. There is a librarian to keep a record of the books. Children cannot tear pages and pictures from the books. So you have also library. You went there many times, but now it is not possible. So you read this nicely and think about your school. Thank you.